Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video we'll do the complete project review of Equalizer, which is going to have its IDO on paid network Ignition platform. So in today's video we'll discuss what is Equalizer, its token economics, and finally price prediction. So before starting the video, if you're here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video guys. So guys, first thing, what is Equalizer? So Equalizer is DeFi flash loan made easy. So in this particular platform, we can take flash loans in an easy way. So before going to in detail discussion about Equalizer, we need to understand what is flash loan. So I'll just explain you flash loans with a simple example. So usually on DeFi's place, just an example, Compound Finance, we can go and take loans by placing some collateral. So for example, if you want to take a loan of USDT, you have to deposit certain amount of collateral. So for example, if you are depositing Ethereum, then you can take 75% of it as a loan in another token. So that is a normal loan which is available. So that means you need to put some collateral. So but in flash loans, so you don't have to give any collateral in that this particular flash loan. But now the question arises is, if someone is taking a flash loan without any collateral, whether what will happen if they don't repay? So that's why flash loans should be taken in the same block and it should be closed within the same block. So all the transaction taking of a loan and closing of the loan will happen in a single Ethereum block. Only then this particular block transaction will be executed and this flash loan will be provided. So that is a main use case of this flash loan. But now another question will come to your mind, like why would someone take this flash loan when they are paying it back in the same block? So the answer is, you can use this flash loan to do arbitrage and make some huge profit. So what is arbitrage? So buying a token at lesser price and selling them at a higher price in a different exchange. So I'll just explain you a flash loan example with a live demo. So with a simple demo, so it's just an example. So Furacombo is a platform where you can initiate transactions, multiple transactions which will occur in the same single block of Ethereum. So this can be used to create a flash loan steps. So just an example, so first thing, we are just assuming here, so this is not a example, so it's just an assumption. So we'll just assume Ethereum price is lower in Uniswap, and when we are selling that in 1 inch, it will be at higher price. So just an example, so we are just converting our 10 Ethereum in Uniswap to USDT. So once we convert the USDT in Uniswap, we are getting around 20,952 USDT in Uniswap. So now that same 20,952 USDT, if I convert it back to Ethereum in 1 inch, let's assume we are getting around 1.1 Ethereum. So then there is a opportunity for arbitrage. So now it is in actual life, it is not the same. So you are making a loss of 0.05 Ethereum for this trade. But let's just assume in a certain market condition, you are making 11 Ethereum out of this particular single trade. So but problem is, you don't have 10 Ethereum in your wallet. So that case, you can take a flash loan. So you can just add another cube here. So you can just search for Aave. Previously there was Aave flash loan option here available, so now it's not available, I don't know why. But future you can take the flash loan from Equalizer. So then just add the flash loan cube here, so just drag it to the top. So you are starting the transaction with a flash loan. Then you are swapping this, you are doing this transaction, and after these two transactions, you have to add another cube which will do a repayment of that particular flash loan. So now your transaction will start with 0 Ethereum. You are swapping it, you are taking a loan of 10 Ethereum, swapping it in Uniswap to USDT, then converting that USDT back to Ethereum in 1 inch, and you are making 11 Ethereum, and you are repaying your flash loan with 10 Ethereum plus small amount of fees, and you are left out with a profit of more than 0.8 to 0.9 Ethereum in single trade. So that is how these flash loans are used. But this is just an example. In real time, it's very difficult to get profit out of a flash loan. So but due to the lack of liquidity and other stuff, so now that liquidity problem is solved by this Equalizer platform. So in Equalizer platform, so you will be able to take these flash loans easily and repay them easily with a small amount of fees. So that is how this platform works. So Equalizer platform is a place where you can take flash loans, and then with these are the functionalities in this particular platform with a low fees. So compared to other platforms, the fees will be very less. Then wide range of tokens will be available. So multiple tokens can be taken in this flash loan. So not limited to certain amount of tokens. That is another advantage. Then highly available liquidity based on yield farming. So In other platforms, flash loans doesn't provide you any much return. So in this particular platform, along with the small fees, you will also be able to earn certain amount of yield forming rewards in the form of equalizer tokens. Then extensive documentation and examples are available that will be made available, and also multi-chain and cross-chain functionality is available. So using this multi-chain cross-chain functionality, you can do better arbitrage tricks. So by converting them from other chains to different chains, then business model is, so this is a smart contract. So where left side is the liquidity providers who will be sending USDC to this contract, and they'll be receiving USDC along with the fees. Then coming to the right side borrowers, they'll be taking and receiving USDC flash loan, and they are repaying in the same block with the USDC plus fees. So this is the advantage of this particular platform and how that works. And this token is used for a governance purpose and also to provide the incentive to the liquidity providers in this particular platform, increasing the liquidity available for these flash loans. So that is all, guys. So that's all the that is the project review of Equalizer. So now let's discuss about this token economics and token sale. So its token economics is very good. So strategic round and private sale round tokens will be released only 5-10% in the listing days, including seed round. Then public sale tokens will be 100% available, and its initial market cap is less than $400,000, so which is very bullish. And after that, its token sale is going to happen in two platforms. First is a paid networks Ignition platform, and last three Ignition platform projects have done very, very well. So almost last two had done more than 100x returns for the investors. So whitelisting form is already closed. I already shared all these forms in my Telegram channel. So if you don't want to miss IDO form whitelisting details before time, so you try to subscribe to my Telegram channel, which is, the link is in a description below. And if you want to get these tokens even now, so there is an option available. So you can go to ZeroSwap Zedoo platform. Zedoo platform is also conducting IDO for this particular project. So they are raising $80,000. So all you need to do is you need to buy 3000 Z tokens, and you have to stake in this particular platform. And each 3000 tokens you stake, you will be eligible for one lottery ticket. In case if your lottery ticket win the allocation, then you will be receiving $160 worth of Equalizer token at a price of $0.12. So definitely this particular price going to pump minimum 20-30x during the listing itself. So that is all, guys. That's all about this particular project. So if you like the video, if you are new here, subscribe to this channel, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. That's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.